Welcome to Sir Vithaldas Thackersey College of Home Science, the first autonomous college of the state of Maharashtra, a constituent college of SNDT Women's University, which has completed its centenary. The college has a strong foundation of more than six decades of its existence, with three decades of autonomous status, a coveted honor of college with potential for excellence in three consecutive phases till the year 2020, followed by another coveted honor by the Maharashtra state government of being awarded the RUSA 2 infrastructure grant. The college is accredited by NAC in three cycles with an A grade and is in process with the fourth cycle of NAC accreditation. The autonomous status of the college has given the freedom to maximize its academic autonomy, to think out of box, to aim for academic excellence, to look at innovative programs. We are very proud to share that Sir Vithaldas Thackersey College of Home Science is one of the premier institutions offering the most innovative programs and templates in the Faculty of Home Science. We have seven specializations being offered by the institution, and we offer a honors program at the graduate level besides the innovative postgraduate programs. The flagship programs of Sir Vithaldas Thackersey College of Home Science include BSc honors program in seven specializations under Faculty of Home Science. These specializations include food, nutrition and dietetics, textile and apparel designing, developmental counseling, early childhood care and education, interior designing and resource management, hospitality management and tourism, and mass communication and extension. Under postgraduate programs, which are the self-finance programs of the college, we have a flagship program of Masters in Specialized Dietetics, with specialization in diabetes and cardiac care, pediatric nutrition and renal nutrition, where we are collaborating with some premier institutions and medical organizations of Mumbai. We also have a master's program under the Faculty of Interdisciplinary Studies, which is the M-Design Fashion Design course. Being an autonomous college, the college has developed a very robust research and consultancy cell, an entrepreneurship incubation and placement cell. The college has various international collaborations in research projects, specifically in the area of pre-diabetes, school-going children, adolescents, young adults, validation of nutrition tools. The college is also working in areas of mental health and is offering its consultancy services to many, many organizations. The college encourages entrepreneurship development and skill set development in all graduates and postgraduate students. The college actively engages with the alumni of the institution to strengthen the entrepreneurship incubation and placement cell. The alumni help the college to bridge the academic industry interface. We have a registered alumni association which covers almost each and every student who graduates from this college. The students are engaged in a number of student-led extension community outreach programs. A number of value-added programs are planned and offered to the students, whether it is development of the soft skills or engagement with the enhancement of skills to run a software, or any discipline-specific elective or area which adds value to the specialization in which they are graduating or post-graduating. The college has a very, very active and vibrant Gymkhana committee, which is manned by the student council. And throughout the year, there is an academic calendar filled with a number of cultural and extracurricular activities. So, Sir Vithaldas Thackersey College of Home Science is a place which is filled with energy, enthusiasm, progression, academic excellence, and a vision to take the students forward and make sure that they create a niche for themselves in their life. We welcome all of you to this institution and look forward to working with you.